हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन योर जनरल नॉलेज क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम जनरल टॉपिक्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज प्लांट्स दैट हील। स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी नो सिंस एंशियंट टाइम्स पीपल हैव यूज्ड प्लांट्स टू हील themselves. Even today, using plants to treat disease is widespread in most cultures, and most of these healing herbs can be grown in our garden. So let's come and see some common plants. First one is amla. Students, amla builds immunity, improves digestion, and benefits heart, skin, eyes, and brain. Second, garlic. So garlic helps in, or as we use garlic as antibacterial, antifungal, and antiviral. Even it helps prevent cold, cough, BP, and heart diseases. Next is neem leaves. Neem leaves used to treat skin disease. Next, mint. Mint promotes digestion, good for treating allergies and cold. Aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gels are used for treating burns, wounds, and for soft and even smooth hair also. Our next topic is defense mechanism in animals. So animals have various defense mechanisms to protect themselves from their predators. Some of them just run away, some others attack their enemies, but some of them have strange defense mechanism like stick insect. Stick insect looks like a stick, sometimes even like a leaf, to avoid being seen. Dart frog. Dart frog secretes poisons from its skin to deter attackers. Cobra. Cobra opens its hood to defend itself. Some of the species even spit venom or bite. Flying fish. Flying fish can fly or glide for long distances to evade its predators. Next topic is pet world. Students, of all the animals, man keeps as pets dog. Dogs are the most common. A dog is man's best friend. There is a reason we call it so. There are so many things we can learn from a dog's behavior. It provides unconditional love, loyalty, and companionship to its family members. Now comes to know some common dog breeds people keep as pets, like pug. Pug are a dog with a wrinkly, short, muzzled face and a curled tail. Doberman. Doberman, a medium-large breed of a domestic dog, powerful and energetic. Boxer. Boxers are a medium-sized, short-haired with smooth and tight-fitting coat, very friendly, calm and intelligent. Great Dane. Great Dane are a large German breed of domestic dog known for its giant size, very confident and loving. And students, we celebrate 16th August as a National Dog Day every year.